So a very youthful example here, still with a very inky, dark core. Still a youthful nose. It's really like freshly fermented grapes, freshly crushed berries. Quite generous here with good emphasis on dark fruit with the plum and cassis. We have a tannic presence, but still overall structure or texture, I would say quite soft here with good freshness and attracting dark fruit. No hints of oak really, and a quite long finish.